Can your dog complete this obstacle course? This owner put their dog to the test with the most insane obstacle course, and you won't believe the treat he got at the end. He ran across multiple planks and entire length of ladder, hopped over two benches, and hopped over an entire pole three times the dog's height. And he didn't fall once. And the dog did all this just to get a hold of his favorite ball toy. It was worth it. Subscribe.